Big struggle to convince Yemeni people to leave more than 70 million pieces of weapons and to contribute in peaceful revolution against the dictator Ali Saleh. It takes years of acting the peaceful protests before the Arab Spring and before the Yemeni official peaceful revolution. We were at the front of peaceful demonstrations every week in front of the cabinet, carrying just the flags, calling for freedom, calling for stopping attacking human rights, calling for stopping corruption. And that was very weird at that time, before 2011. It's by action, calling for peaceful revolution and also at the same time being in the first line. When the Arab Spring came and when the Tunisian dictator flee from Tunis, that was a big chance that convinced the Yemeni people that our call for peaceful change is something achievable, that it will lead to real change.
الذكرى الثالثة ل 11 فبراير المجيد، وهو اليوم الذي انطلقت فيه الثورة الشبابية الشعبية السلمية في جميع محافظات الجمهورية اليمنية. خرجنا لكي يكون هذا اليوم هو العيد الوطني لليمن الجديد، وكذلك لنعلن تدشين مرحلة جديدة من مراحل الثورة السلمية، وهي إسقاط شبكات الفساد والمحسوبية. ويا مطالب بتحسين
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are looking forward to hear the voice from the tent on the square in Sana'a that the Nobel Committee heard, which was strong, so strong that we wanted to bring it here and to the whole world. Tabukur Karman, you have the floor.
There's many people, they are the source of inspiration for me. Starting with my dad, who was a very strong lawyer and judge. He was outspoken and he was very tough against all kinds of corruption and injustice. And also Mahatma Gandhi, Nelson Mandela, Martin Luther King, I learned a lot from them how to lead peaceful movement for achieving, you know, your rights, for achieving your just demands. And also, from other hand, the Benazir Bhutto was one of my inspiration as a woman in a Muslim country who led a big country like Pakistan.